most recruiters and most recruitment companies, when this will be over, will be so grateful to have jobs to fill, they will go back and do everything the way they've done it before. That's human nature. And so you should be different, and you need to configure your own future. This is the beauty of the situation. We are never going to get a better opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, to change the way we recruit. Now is the hour. You don't expect change, you create change. That's the critical thing that I have to share with you. You actually create the change. You decide that it's going to be different. Plan for it to be different, right? So the next time you engage with a client, talk about a new way to do things. And definitely one of the ways not to do it is to go back to being a transactional, keyword matching, spamming, resume flicking hack. And I'm sorry if you find that offensive, but it's only offensive if it applies to you. And if it applies to you, don't take it as an insult, take it as some guidance, because that's not the future. You can configure your future that now you're going to start engaging with clients. And that means taking proper job specifications, qualifying job orders, getting jobs exclusively. It's a time now for you to refocus your specializations.